night. Good evening. Come on, let's all stand up on our feet tonight. We've come here with just one purpose, and that's to worship God. Come on, let's sing it out together.
I was lost with a broken heart. Pick me up now, I'm set apart. From the ash, I am born again. Forever safe in the Savior's hands.
Come on, let's lift it up.
You are more than the words can say.
Oh,
Let's just sing it out tonight.
No mountain is too great.
I see.
Just lift up a praise in this house. Lift up your own song to Him tonight. God, we thank You for mercy.
Thank You, Jesus.
Spend my days giving You praise, Jesus. Come on, love on Him tonight. Press into Jesus tonight. Press into Him. Come on, begin to get desperate for Him tonight. Call out to Him tonight. Jesus. Jesus, we need.
You can have it all.
Jesus.
You can have it all.
Begin to sing, you can have it all tonight.
You can have it all. You can have it all of me. You can have it all. You can have it all of me.
Oh, my heart.
You can have it all. You can have it all of me.
All my worries.
You can have it all. You can have it all.
Church, let's just sing. So I will wake. Let's sing.
So I will wake and spend my days loving the one who has made
yes.
me up. From death to life, from wrong to right, you're making all things beautiful. So I will wake and spend my days loving the one who has raised me up. From death to life, wrong to right, you're making all things beautiful. So I will wake and spend my days loving the one who has raised me up from death to life, from wrong to right. You're making all things beautiful. So I'm awake and spend my days loving the one who has raised me up from death to life. Run away.
as I call on you.
Come on, begin to call upon the name of Jesus.
As I call on your name. Oh, as I call on
Spirit.
Jesus,
Would be for naught if we didn't give an opportunity to meet with him, to give you an opportunity to meet with him, to know him like you've never known him before. That's what we want to do tonight. We're blessing our Uganda team, we're blessing the missions team, but we're here to lift high the name of Jesus. And essentially that's what the Uganda team's doing, going on mission to lift high the name of Jesus to the nations. So tonight I want to make sure that we all have an opportunity to meet with the King, to meet with the man that created it all, the man that sent his son to die for you and for me. The Bible says that we have all fallen short of the glory of God. The Bible says we are all messed up. But it's by God's grace and by God's mercy that we are able to come and live justly before him. So tonight, I want to give you an opportunity to meet with the King. We're gonna have some prayer leaders available in that back corner over there. So it's a little bit in the back, a little bit secluded. We don't want to put anybody on Front Street right now, but we want to create an opportunity for you to meet with the King. And we've got some people that want to pray with you. Maybe you don't know what this is all about. Maybe this is the first time you've heard about Jesus, about his love and how he saved the world. A couple people just want to tell you about that. They want to pray with you. Maybe you're going through some emotional struggle right now. Personally, I can say that I feel like the enemy has just been at my family. Devil's crazy, man, and he's gonna hit you with everything he's got. Tonight, maybe it's emotional pain, Maybe it's something going on with your family. Maybe it's financial. I don't know. The Bible says we all messed up, right? We have some prayer leaders that want to pray with you in the back. We're going to continue to worship and to just sing praises to Him. At any point, you want to go back there, you want to pray with somebody, have somebody agree with you, you're more than welcome to do that. At any time, come on, no worries, no pressure. Just meet with the King tonight. Spend some time back there praying with people. So at any point, feel free to go back there. We're going to continue to worship.
For us, His love is victorious. Revival is But tonight is also about you having an opportunity to be a part of something special. You've heard that we're having a mission trip to Uganda, and maybe some of you are like, okay, I know the team's going to Uganda, but what are they doing? In about 5 weeks, 4 or 5 weeks, 35 days, whatever that is, myself and a team of 6 from our church are going to be meeting 250 other people from around the world in Uganda, and we're going to be doing exactly what Jesus said right before he left. He said, what I've been doing, you go do. Preach the gospel. Pray for the sick, see them healed. Pray for those who are bound and see them delivered. So that's what we're going to go and do. We're going to go lift high the name of Jesus. And tonight, you have an opportunity, although, you know, most in here are not going physically with us, although I wish you were, you know, your offering can go. Your prayers can go. There are representatives that have said, okay, I guess I'm not going to go on vacation this year, and that savings is going to dwindle a little bit. And they've said, send me. God, send me. As Pastor Jack said, they've said, send me. And let me tell you, these are people that I can brag on them because I'm not really talking about myself here. These are people that are single moms. You know, these are people that are students. They don't have the money sitting around, and they didn't know how it was going to work out at the time, who was going to watch their kids, you know, or whatever, but they just said, Lord, I hear the call. I hear your call. I read your great commission. Send me. And so tonight, you know, first of all, I pray that And I know and I declare that next year we won't be sending seven, we'll be sending at least 17. That some of you will even hear that pull in your heart tonight. Maybe you have no interest whatsoever in going to missions. Maybe flying scares you to death, but you're going to be on that plane with us next year, going and proclaiming the gospel. And so tonight, I just ask you to take a step and say, you know, instead of buying a new shirt and putting $20 to that, I'm going to put $20 to go, and literally the words that are going to come out of these people's mouths are going to save people. It's going to bring home an alcoholic husband to kids who are wondering where father is. It's going to preach the gospel to a woman who's been raped and feels like she has no worth, and she's going to hear Jesus loves you. You are important. It's going to preach to orphans. So many orphans will be there, and then say, you do have a father. You do have a father. You're important. What better way can we spend our money? So let me just ask you to support these people. We're going to take an offering now. None of this offering is going to the church tonight. It's going directly to fund this team. So I believe, you know, we're getting close, and let's just finish it off tonight. Maybe you say, I bought ice cream. I don't have any money on me anymore. That's okay. You can write a check. There's going to be buckets coming around. You can also text give, or you can swipe at the kiosk out there, and just make sure you designate it for Uganda, and it'll go to that. So we'll just ask you to be praying for us. We're going to be there June 3rd through June 15th. We'll have an opportunity to do that in the service here in just a bit. But God is great, and we are so excited that this is a church that proclaims his glory to the nations. Jesus said, go, go. And so we are going. Amen? Let's pray. Father, I just thank you for who you are. Oh, Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. And I thank you for your gospel. I thank you for your word. I thank you that you have commissioned us, God, all of us, Father God, that no one is left out, Father God, that preaching your gospel is not just for the special, Father God, or for pastors, but you've called us all to do it. And so, Lord, I pray that not a single person would miss out on the opportunity to be a part of what's going to happen in June. Father God, what's going to happen in Africa? Every person here can have a part of that. And I'm just so thankful, God. I'm so thankful for it, Lord. So I just ask that you would bless, God, every gift that is given, Lord, that they would even know and see how it is tied back, Father God, to something that they'll encounter in the weeks to come, that it's tied back to this gift of faith that they've given tonight as they put first your kingdom, Father God. I thank you for this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Bought with the faith.
Well, thank you so much for coming out tonight. We're going to worship one last song together. And so I please, I encourage you, if you haven't, spend some time, head out to the lobby area and donate to our Uganda team. Thank you so much for coming, and we're going to worship this one last song together, all right? God's word says that he's got hope and a future for you, far that you could ever ask, think, or imagine. So go with God tonight. If you came with kids, make sure you leave with kids. Guys, can we give some donations? Can we support our Uganda team, especially the Kids Life staff, everybody that's serving back there? But we're going to continue to just hang out and jam and worship a little bit. You're more than welcome to stay and vibe with us if you want. Otherwise, you're free to go. I'm pretty sure cafe is still rolling. You guys want to get some coffee, I think? I don't know. Just spend some time, hang out. Thanks so much for coming, and see you when we see you. Be blessed.
Clinging for life to all your promises. Everything works out for your good. All things beautiful.